We are here in the airport of Ostend in Belgium. We're charging two cargoes for Somalia with each 15 tons of medical and logistical material for our nutritional centers and our cholera treatment centers in Somalia. Our teams observe a high percentage of malnourished children, children under 5 but also children under 10 years old. And we also have seen some cases of cholera and some cases of measles. Because in Somalia the crisis is worse. You not only have the droughts, but you also have the conflict that lasts for almost 20 years now. You also have a lack of access to medical assistance. You also have a lack of water and food. So the situation of the Somalian people today is very bad.